use in your extreme like peripheral. So like in your fingers and your toes and your like in your feet. But it's not, it's barely even significant. But this isn't my feet. This isn't peripheral issues. This is my thigh. So this is my upper thigh, and it matches up, the area that is numb matches up it perfectly with the one nerve getting temporarily killed. So it's, yeah. It's not, it has nothing to do with iron. I've actually been anemic and like full on iron deficient before, and I've never had neural, like nervous system issues. Maybe I can use these guys to farm blue? Actually, hang on. Wait. But yeah, no, that's kind of what I was looking for into there, was the ability. I was asking how I go about, hi, does this place give you the creeps, or is it just me? On the one hand, the darkness that came with the decay sure is eerie. On the other, I think I prefer the dark to whatever it's hiding. Yes. It has not- iron has nothing to do with what's wrong with my leg. They did blood they've done blood tests before when I was having the numbness when it first presented, and my iron was perfectly fine. Iron has absolutely nothing to do with what's happening with my leg. And I do take multivitamins on top of eating more meat for iron. So, like I said, iron has absolutely nothing to do with what's happening with my leg. That's why. But that's why I don't want her care. It's because she doesn't know what she's like. She's just giving full-on false information. Oh, that sucked. Do I still have the thing? I do not. Great. I think I'm gonna just warp up here. Not only that, but this will let me get my thing back. Like, there's, like, that's not even the only thing. There's been other things that she's said that have just been completely full of it, so. Because initially I was going, the only reason I was even set up with her was so that I could try to get mental health help and look into getting set up for, part-time disability or short-term disability. And her whole thing was, well, it's not, I mean, it's not that bad that you can't go see your fiance or that you can't go see your boyfriend. You know, everything happens for a reason. And I can't remember what she said, but it implied that, like, you haven't known him that long. It can't, it's not that big of a deal. That's not exactly what she said, but it's one of those things where it's like, she keeps jumping to conclusions about certain things as well. And it's just, like, completely full of it. So this way doesn't have too much. So we're gonna go back up. Like I said, that's the big reason why I'm looking to change. Like, a disagreement in medical care is one thing, but just flat out, like, trying to say that it's not a big deal is kind of a, like, something that is a big deal isn't, is kind of a, okay, wait, so I can't go that way up here, so it is up this way then. Okay, hang on. Hang on. But no, yeah, it's like I said, it's a lot of different things that are just don't seem right about her. Wait, so then where am I supposed to go? Oh, up this way, probably. So we're gonna go down and then over to here and then over there. Thank you. glows dimly. There we go. All right. Shortcut acquired. Oh no, why? Guys, we don't like spiders. Oh god. Oh, that didn't work. to do here? Oh, wait, I see. Shit. No? What the hell am I supposed to do? So that's what I gotta do. Thank you. Did I do it? Did I do it? I think I did it! I actually do have, like, a fire weapon, but... We did it! I got it, yeah! Oh, man. And we got the last wisp! Oh, the baby spiders! Oh, no! I mean, I don't like spiders, but... Is she gonna be nice now? Thank you, Spirit. I am freed from the corruption that clouded my mind. Oh, she is nice now! Now the darkness that has lain over these depths can lift. We all need the light to provide balance, even those of us beneath the surface. Baby's like, Mama? I know. Like I said, this game is like, oh. If it remains fragmented, it will dwindle and die forever. All of Niwen will suffer as mold wood has. You must stay strong, Spirit. Even as the decay grows, your presence brings us hope. Go forth and find the wisps. Surrounded us, we remember nothing else. There was only ever darkness and Mother. The brightness scares us a little. Are you scared of our dark too? Can I talk to anybody else? The little one sealed the gate above the depths. That is good. Good to you, they let you come retrieve the light I stole when my mind was not my own. The light belongs wherever it can shine brightest. Leave these shadows to the mold and the spiders. Mother said she sealed the gate to protect us. Something came from above. It changed those it touched, and it changed Mother. But she's back now, thanks to you. Did we find everyone here? There's still this over here, too. I have to find the... Oh, there's a way down here we haven't gone yet. Okay, well, we will do that next time, though, because it's just about time for me to stop for the day. Hi, Comet. This is Comet, everybody. You want to say hi? You believe, okay? Yeah, I mean, I'm about to stop now as well. Oh no, he's huge now. Right, Comet? Yeah, he's still a baby though. He is such a baby still. Anyways, guys. Thank you so much for hanging out. I'm gonna call it a day there. Oh, Ori was saying that. Yeah, I know. It's, yeah, this game though. Oh, this game. I am going to call it a day now, though. It is about the time that I usually stop. I'm going to see if anybody's streaming. I am going to send the raid over to someone that Tachil has recommended. They're playing near right now, so let's do it. All right, guys, thank you so much for hanging out. I will be back most likely tomorrow. I don't think I need to take a day off yet. Probably, maybe on Friday or Saturday. But for now, thank you guys so much. We'll see you guys all next time. Really appreciate it. Bye, everybody.